I had to include this particular horse. This is Jimmy. And Jimmy is for big riders because Jimmy is a very big guy. Jimmy came here at, what was he, 19 when he came here?
No, he's young.
He's actually 15 now.
He's 15 now, okay. So he was, what, 13 when he came here. And he had a couple bad habits, and he's so much better here because he's being very, very well treated. And he just has the neatest eyes. Gotta love this big guy, even when he's noxious. He is occasionally. But he's a marvelous ride for some of the bigger riders here. And this is Debbie R., Debbie Reifendorfer, who is Sam to Debbie Smith's Frodo. And here we have the ultimate, where the owner and director of an establishment is mucking stalls. So this is as basic as it gets, folks.
And this is actually, I tell everybody, this is my own therapy time.
That's right, that's right. I'm not telling them, you just did. If you want to get your head on straight, this is the place to come. When I volunteered out here with some regularity, I always found it was the most therapeutic time of my week. And very shortly, we're going to do some a little more cognitive and sensible interview with these gals. And you can watch a rider.